So you must be Black Dynamite.
Cream corn, you jive mother. Chicago winning, I presume.
Your presumption is correct, nigga. But if you presume that I killed your brother Jimmy, then you presume wrong. I mean, not that it means shit to me. Either way, shit. I wish I'd have killed that nigga myself. Somebody else beat me, too.
Is that so? Well, Mr. Chicago Wynn, what do you know about this?
Some heavy shit. But dig. Let me explain something to you, super nigga. I don't answer questions. I ask them. Even if I did know who killed that jive-ass brother of yours, what make you think I'm gonna tell you? Get your black ass out my joint before we beat you like a rented mule.
That's right, you jive-ass punk. Don't be coming to the hip pocket talking that shit, you dig?
That's right, nigga. Don't ever, ever come to that.
Go win before he disappears. I'll take care of this gorilla-eating goon here. Oh, you's a corn-fed fool with a lot of muscle mass. But it's time for Bullhorn to get up in that ass. Wah! And suckers be warned that this is the outcome when you mess with Bullhorn.
Try to catch me now, sucker. Call me Chicago Wynn, fool. Cause I left your ass blowing in the breeze. Shh, why don't you ever.
That black son of a bitch, he killed my best dealer. I want Black Dynamite dead, and I want him.